Hey, I'm Mignon Zhu, and today I'm going to go ahead and go over an exercise of falling and rising from the ground. And if the ground is hard like wood or cement, think about how it's going to be soft when you meet it. Like, how can that relationship be a symbiotic one versus one full of tension? And also, when you rise from the ground, think about how it can flow like water, like waves, or like air rising. So after just doing three cycles of that, my body feels incredible. It feels energized, charged, aligned. So go ahead and just try to do that 15 to 20 minutes a day and try to get your friends and family involved. Have fun with it, play with it, listen to your body and intuit that exploration and see what you can find by going through the process of going down to the ground and coming up as smoothly as you can. Good luck and have fun.